everyone, so in this video I'm talking about how I deal with Mother's Day as a stepmom. Hey, my name is Veronica Durham. I'm life coach, second wife and stepmom for 4 years. So I can understand that some stepmoms will find Mother's Day quite difficult because, you know, we do so much for our blended families, and some of us, they want to have appreciated on Mother's Day. But to be honest, I don't make big deal out of it, and I tell you a few reasons why, and I give you one amazing tips on the end how to get what you want as a stepmom. So the first reason I don't really care about Mother's Day is because it's not my day. It's my stepdaughter's mom's day. It's a Mother's Day, you know. It's not stepmother's day. And I got it. It can be difficult because we do so much for our stepchildren. We help them to, you know, raise them. But in a way, I put myself into mom's shoes because they already have to deal with the divorce and the separations and, you know, sharing their children with someone else, with another woman. So I feel it way that, like, why we should stealing day, you know, they should have that day purely for themselves, and it's a purely Mother's Day. And I really, you know, in a way, like, I don't want to have any appreciation for my stepdaughter on that day because she is loyal to her mom, and I don't want to confuse her with something that, like, oh, I want a text message or something. No, have a great day with your mom. It's your Mother's Day, and just be happy with, you know, with whatever you have, and I don't need to have anything to do with that. The second reason is that, you know, they show me how much they appreciate me every time they hear. So, like my stepdaughter, dad, my husband, they're just amazing. They do little things like clapping after dinner, you know, to show me how much they appreciate, you know, the food I made. Or they let me sleep in on the weekends. And they do little things like that, like cleaning house because it's important to me. So they help clean the house. And they really do a lot. So I get that, you know, they appreciate me so much and showing their love. But I understand that not every stepmom has the same situation. And if you are a stepmom and you don't feel fully appreciated or loved by your, you know, stepchildren, you know, love is one thing. Nobody said they have to love you and you have to love them. You're creating your own relationship. But for me, number one rule is, you know, my stepdaughter has to respect me. That's just it. And I respect her. So if you're a stepmom and you don't feel fully appreciated in general, just talk to your partner. There's a conversation you have to have with him, you know, and then he needs to step up in his game and just show you that and get the kids involved, you know, if they are up to it. Because, you know, to be honest, sometimes kids, they don't care, you know, it depends on the age. They're just teenagers or they're too small to, you know, to understand what we stepmoms are going through. So have that conversation with your husband or partner. And if you don't feel appreciated, you know, it's the whole year long. It doesn't just define the Mother's Day. So if you don't feel like, you know, they see what you do for them, talk to your partner. I had the same conversation with my husband a while back and just made him clear that, you know, he understand what I've been doing for them. And the third reason why I'm not really bothered about Mother's Day as a stepmom is that, you know what, kids don't have a clue about these days. They don't understand, you know, they don't care, to be honest, especially the little ones. And my stepdaughter is 7. Also, sorry, 8, nearly 9. Oh, and I'm terrible with years and stuff like that. Anyway, so she's 8, and, you know, I can see she cares just about her birthday and Christmas. And most of the kids are like that. Now, if they will not see that there are, like, shops full of flowers and, you know, Mother's Day gifts and cards, they will not have an idea what's going on. It's just because we tell them to buy the presents, or school and teachers, they get them involved and doing some crafty things for moms. You know, they know what's going on. The same with Father's Day. If I wouldn't tell, you know, my stepdaughter that it's gonna be Father's Day and she should get something for her father, and her school will not tell her, she has no idea. And, you know, we just adults, we are making a big deal out of it. The same with Valentine's Day or any other day like that. You know, we make, you know, such a huge deal out of it. Kids have no idea. So don't take it personally if your stepchildren don't give you a card or they don't even mention it, because it's just, they don't think that way. They don't think that way that, you know, they should get you something. And there's nothing wrong about it, you know. And to be honest, I think my husband made much big deal about, you know, me being stepmom and not getting anything on this Mother's Day than me. And we had a conversation and we just made it clear that I don't want anything for my stepdaughter on the Mother's Day because I'm not her mom. And I'm okay with that. And just this one massive tips I will give you is amazing. And I think it will make you to get what you want on like Mother's Day. Create your own step Mother's Day. You know, don't wait for society or, you know, business people. Create a special day for us. Just create your own day, you know, when you actually have your stepchildren with you. Because I'm sure, you know, on Sunday, when it's Mother's Day here in the UK, you will not have your stepchildren. They will be there with day moms. So create your own. Pick the, you know, your favorite month of the year, you know, a favorite day. Just pick that one. Tell your husband, hey, this is my day. You know, this is going to be stepmother's day. And I want to kind of take it, you know, for you and do things like you would do as that would be Mother's Day for me. You know, so I want that breakfast. I want to go, I don't know what you want. You know, I want to go for a picnic and drink Prosecco, or I want to go with my stepdaughter and, you know, take her out and have a girl day. Just do whatever you want and create it for your own family, you know, blended family. Just make your own rule. Don't wait for anyone to tell you that today on a Mother's Day, you should be feel terrible because you're not getting a card or you don't feel appreciated enough. Just make your own rules. And I did the same with my husband. And we did something like half Mother's Day when he took me out for dinner to show me how much he appreciated me. But I still won sometimes in the summer. And we will set a date and it's like, okay, today it's going to be stepmother's day and let's do something special with my stepdaughter and him and have that day, you know. So just stepmoms, if, you know, you feel sad on a stepmom's day or about the day, and it doesn't define you. It doesn't let you know that like you're not appreciated just because your stepchildren will not give you a card or will not call you. Kids are loyal. They are loyal with their moms, and let them be that way, you know. On Sunday, just take your mom for lunch or your mother-in-law or just have fun with your husband or partner. And just don't let that day ruin the relationship you have with your stepchildren now, because it doesn't worth it. It's just like with St. Valentine's Day. You know, you want to be appreciated and loved every single day of the year. You don't want to have just this 14th of February, really special day, and then nothing else for the rest of the year. You want to feel special every single day, and it's same for stepmoming. You know, you want to feel appreciated and loved as a stepmom every single day. So don't make the Mother's Day ruin what you have with your stepchildren. And again, if you don't feel that way, if you don't feel appreciated, just talk to your partner and just, you know, let him know to step up in his game and just get the kids involved and you know, and even explain them what you're actually doing for them so they see and they know. Because, you know, kids, I don't say they don't care or they don't know, but they just take things like as they are, and they take it as the normal thing, like you're making dinner. Of course you make dinner, like, well, they wouldn't make dinner if they are 6 years old. So they take it as a normal thing. They don't see it necessarily like you do something extra for them. So talk to your partner if you don't feel appreciated. And don't let the Mother's Day to ruin you. Create your own step Mother's Day and have it whenever, you know, whatever you want, and do whatever you want as a stepmom, because you're doing a great job already. And yeah, just keep doing it. Keep supporting your stepchildren and loving them and do the best for them. And, you know, again, they don't care about the Mother's Day as much as what we do as grown-ups do. And yeah, please, if you share, you can share this video with any other stepmoms, or if you are a stepmom or you know someone with a stepmothers, just please share them, like the video, or write a comment, what do you think, or if that really affects you, And I mean, this step Mother's Day. And let me think, what do you think? Okay, thank you very much. Bye bye and see you soon.